everybody, good morning. So today I have hand-picked a few more cotton collections which are something different with some beautiful color combinations. Let's not waste time and quickly jump into these collections. So what I have here is this beautiful green and a beautiful yellow combo suit set. So I'll just open this out for you so that it's much easier for you guys to understand. So here you have the top is actually in nice soft cotton. Now you can see the top is plain, but there is just one small print which is a floral design in another tone of green. Now this can be used as your front Buddha, or if you do not want it in the front, you can use it at the back as well. Your neck can be framed here. Basically the top is plain in a beautiful green and the dupatta is really beautiful. Again, this is in a slub linen dupatta, which we all know, which is pretty common in Sakhi. And we have the bottom in a beautiful golden yellow cotton silk bottom, which is a very pretty combination. And the dupatta, I'm going to open this dupatta for you. This is the highlight where you have this absolutely gorgeous slub linen dupatta, which I know most of you love because we've been having this dupatta in collection for quite some time in various other different prints. So as you can see, you have a beautiful floral printing and border printing for the borders, and at the end of the dupatta you will have these beautiful sequins weaving. I'm not sure if you can see it in the video, there are these beautiful sequins weaving at the end of the dupatta. So it's a real grand beautiful dupatta. The top is plain so that you can stitch a beautiful semi-formal top. You can use it in the front if you like it, or you can use it at the back if you don't want it in the front. So here you go, this is the first combination in a beautiful green and a yellow. I love this combination because all of these are very summery and pastel combo. So that's the first set. Now what I have, the next one is in this beautiful pink color. Okay, so pink and a lovely green combination. Now I don't want to open the whole thing because I've already shown you in detail. Here is the top. This is a very soft cotton. It's thick enough. I'll just show you the thing. It's thick enough, but it'll always be good if you use a lining as well with it. Very soft cotton, very nice. So that's the pink shade. And the combination that comes with this is in this gorgeous green color. So here you go, this is the green bottom. A beautiful green bottom. And again, the dupatta is like this. So here you go, we have this gorgeous dupatta. Again, the end of the dupatta is in the shade of the top, okay? So that the main body color is your bottom color and the ends will have this gorgeous pink shade of the top. And there is this lovely sequins weaving also. So this is your dupatta, which is really pretty, very, very gorgeous. You can even use them for your a small party, you know, depending on the kind of function that you're going to attend. And you can also modify it with some lovely accessories. So this is your second combination, a beautiful pink and green. And then I have the third one again in this lovely tone of blue. Okay, so this is a tone of blue and also in a combination of pink. So here you go, it's in a beautiful blue and pink shade. Again, the bottom is in this cotton silk bottom. All the bottoms are in cotton silk. And we have the dupatta like this. Very beautiful. It's almost the shade of the top that I'm wearing now. So here you go. This is the dupatta. Yeah. So this is your combination in beautiful blue and pink. A lovely and gorgeous combination. And there you go. The final one is in a fresh orange shade. Very pretty. Very pretty orange shade. And you have this dupatta in a beautiful, it's more of a peachy orange, I should say, more dark peach orange color. And you also have this beautiful dupatta, which is like so pretty. The color is very, very gorgeous. You have this beautiful peach peach pink dupatta with the orange combination. A very nice color. It's more of a peachy tone and a beautiful color. And dupatta also has this light zari weaving at the borders, apart from the sequins weaving at the ends. So here you go. This is your final combination. So these are the four different combo suit sets for you guys, which I have for you. And you can get back to me on Insta, Facebook, or on WhatsApp to know the price and to do your booking. Very pretty, absolute add-ons to your wardrobe, which can actually enhance the styles that you already have, you know. So I hope you liked it, and get back to me on WhatsApp if you would like to book. Thank you so much and take care. Bye.